So hey guys, good morning. Today is a little busy day, but I just wanted to get a quick workout in. And these stupid guys didn't let me work out because I didn't have a sport shoe. I didn't get one. I have only my formal shoes. These are the stuff I have. And apparently I can't work out with those. I'm just doing arms, so I don't need sports shoe actually. So what I planned was, I just filled this bag with weights. I put water bottles and my laptop into it and it became a little heavier. So I'm using that for my workout. That was a pretty good workout.
Hello guys, enjoy.
Thank you.
This is 28th of January and we are now heading towards Palm Jumeirah.
Then we'll be heading to Ferrari World, which is our favorite. We both are like car freaks. Girls, what's your experiences about Ferrari World?
It is owned by Ferrari.
And the fastest roller coaster.
How fast is it going to go?
400 km per hour.
I don't think it's going 400. I think it's 320, 300 plus.
Our side is not 400.
These hairstyles are designed by
Limon Savoy. I spent 1000 dirhams on this. I gave him 995 dirhams as tips.
Pivot anymore.
We reached Ferrari World.
You want an adult pass or a kid pass?
Kid pass.
Dude, do you want to take the adult or the kid one?
I'm not a kid anymore.
You're not a kid?
Yes.
I'm a kid. I'll take the kid pass.
Hey, dude. See this.
Let me take a selfie.
Right, huh? Who throws up first should like buy land.
Hey guys, found one more car. This is the California T. This is pretty amazing. It's beautiful. Let me do a 360 for you guys. So guys, this is a surprise right now. I'm walking to my favorite car. This is my favorite car in the world. Let me show you what it is. The most beautiful car, the most fastest, and the most amazing car in the world. I'm just so overwhelmed.
was a sight for my soul.
So we're in Ferrari world, just checking out some stuff. So we just came outside Ferrari world.
Yo bro,
we're
I'm fucking tired now.
Yeah, me
I'm
too.
F***ing rest.
Yeah, I'm rest of this.
Okay.
You can do the Harlem shake.